Hi guys, welcome to my channel. It's been long time since I uploaded my last video, so I want to make this video a bit more interesting. I'm trying something new compared to what I have done earlier. This is a shell I've collected during my travel. I want it to be a useful thing which I can use for the daily purpose. So I thought of painting it and using it as a paperweight. So before decorating it, to create an outline for the drawing I'm gonna present, I've drawn the pictures I want to incorporate in the design using a pencil. See, this is the finished look I get after drawing the outline using pencil, and then after completing it, I can paint it using the colors whichever you like. Now I'm just doing the outline for the pictures. After completing the outline, I'll stop coloring them. This is how it looks after giving the outline and a bit of highlighting, which I didn't show you guys. Sorry for that. this is the final look of my paperweight after applying varnish. Yay! I finally created my own paperweight! Yay! Sorry for the bad handwriting, guys. Thank you. Let's meet next time. Bye bye.